Okay, so today we will be studying a topic of finance, that is arbitrage. Arbitrage is basically buying a security in one market and simultaneously selling it in the another market at a higher price, therefore profiting from the temporary difference in the prices. Arbitrage is that trading strategy which is designed to profit from the small difference in the prices. For example, if market A has a lower price of a commodity and similarly the market B for the same commodity has a higher price, so what an investor would do? He will purchase that security from market A and then sell it in the market B. So he'll earn some profit. Now, but this profit is only a short term, not a long term, because as soon as more and more people would start doing the same thing, the prices in both the markets will come to an equilibrium. Let's take an example. For example, the ice cream in market 1 is at $1, whereas it's selling in market 2 at $5. So what a person would do, he would buy it in market 1 and then sell it in market 2. As a result, he'll have an arbitrage gain of $4. Suppose a person bought 10 ice creams, so his gain would be $40. Now, this gain would not be a long-term gain, it will only be a short-term gain, because more and more people will start buying in market 1. As a result, demand in market 1 will increase, and since the demand increases, the price will increase. Whereas in market 2, the supply would be more, as a result the prices will fall. So an equilibrium price would come in both the markets. As a result, it's only a short-term gain, not a long-term gain. Now, what are the types of arbitrage? Here we have 5 types of arbitrage. First is risk arbitrage, that is also known as a merger arbitrage. It is a popular strategy among the hedge funds, which buy the target stocks and short sell the stocks of the acquirer. Then we have the retail arbitrage. Just like in the financial markets, in retail markets also the arbitrage takes place. So arbitrage in the retail markets, it is known as retail arbitrage. Then we have the convertible arbitrage, which involves buying a convertible security and short selling its underlying stock. That is, we purchase the convertible security and whatever the underlying stock is, we short sell it. So that is convertible arbitrage. Fourth is negative arbitrage. Negative arbitrage refers to as the opportunity that is lost when the interest rate that a borrower pays on its debt is higher than the interest rate at which those funds are invested. That is, he borrows at a higher interest rate than investing at a lower interest rate. So that is known as negative arbitrage. Then fourth is the statistical arbitrage. Now it is the arbitrage technique that involves complex statistical models to find trading opportunities among the financial instruments with different markets, with different market prices. So mainly we use the statistical models in order to find the difference in the market prices of a similar commodity. So these were the types of arbitrage. So what are our key takeaways from this? That first of all, arbitrage happens when one security has a lower price in one market and a higher price in the another market. Second, it is just a temporary price difference, not a permanent price difference. Third, arbitrage is considered a risk-free profit for the investor. And fourth, a trader tries to exploit arbitrage opportunities like buying a stock on a foreign exchange where the price hasn't yet been adjusted for the fluctuating exchange rate. Thus, hereby, we completed the topic arbitrage. Thank you.